anticipated day in this town for this university. The men's basketball team's debut inside the 5100 seat Shaw Center. Shooting the ball very well, but still down by double figures against UNC. And the follow slam for Nasir Little.
I think we have our first Sports Center top 10 now.